everyone, hope you're doing well. My name is Lemon Seals, I am your host. Let's turn that light on so you can see me better. How are you all doing? Hope you're doing well. So we're on episode 8 of Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Episode 8. Man, like I said, I've longed out this game. Longed it out. It's going to be finished, I reckon, second day. 2 episodes, max. Anyway, here I am now. We're going to be kicking off now, straight into the Forgotten Land. Okay, so we've got a few areas that we can mess about in. Hi. Okay. Oh, the tornado abilities evolved. That's one of my favourites, actually. Let's go check it out. Tornado storm blueprints. Okay, let's go upgrade it, shall we? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, let's do it. How many? 3 stars? Yeah. We earn them anyway, they're easy to earn. Come on. Let's be real. Bum, 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 bum. Tornado storm ability. Let's go. Let's have a look what we got here. Should get this one first. That's the one. Da 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 da. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Let's go see what we can do. No, we're not going to do that till we get to the next level, because there's some bonuses that have opened up, right? Red Guard, Forbidden Lands. Okay. I thought it was a bonus area that I hadn't done. Or did we do it already? Okay. Did we do it already? Oh. Well, if this is not a bonus area, or this one, then I don't know, man. Oh! Okay. We're gonna go back to Waddle-Dee Town. Waddle-Dee! Let's use it straight away. Hi. Let's go. Right, first off, let's go up here. Hey, come on. Calm mouth treasure. Press time is 40 seconds. I wonder how many worlds I've missed doing that. What have I come as? Comfy in my pajamas. Oh shit! Damn you, Wiggs! Blame me, Wiglet, for that one. It's all your fault. Oh, so close. That weren't 9 seconds, don't worry. Comes in, I tell you to go away straight away, yeah? How about that? Oh, how's the room? How's the room looking? In Minecraft, are we doing? Toxic, I know, can't believe it. I'm comfy, man, I'm in my pajamas right now. I'm in my pajamas. Just, comfy, cozy. I've come as my emote. I've actually got an emote that looks like this right now. Only had enough for the ceiling. Oh, right, okay, I see. That's a restart. That's an instant restart, eh? Borrow some white off cage. Nice. Need some gravel, though. There should be some in the netherite box. If you want. Oh, man. It's not jumping when I'm doing that. Yeah, twice it's done that to me. Oh, he's missed it. At least I made the jump. We've got to make up 9 seconds. How? I don't know. We've got to have at least 20 seconds left then. Already had enough. You gotta post a picture of it in the Discord. Or you gonna surprise us? Gonna surprise us all. Okay, so it should be the top. Have you not seen the never stuff? It's in my... It should be the top box in on the right-hand side. So you know you've got... Yeah, so this... Yeah, that one there. Man, that would have been it. That would have been it. So, you've got... So as the... You know the middle steps? Oh, you got it. I don't think there's a lot of gravel in there. It's only what I've got from the Nether. No, there's not actually a whole lot in there. Clear the spikes, hopefully. Okay, this. So that's 10 seconds. That's only 20 seconds I took to do that. So we need to now make sure we get there in 20 seconds again. Oh my god, if he just caught that, I would have got it. That was so unlucky that I missed the ramp completely. Damn. That was so unlucky. Close. I've actually got an emote that looks like this, right? What I'm doing. Cozy one. Okay, so we're quicker this time. So let's try and go quicker again. Oh man. Let's go. Slower, only by a second now, so we've got to make it in the next 20 seconds. Damn, Batman. Okay, I got close once. Any drops is done. If you drop once, it's finished. Fastest. It's one of the fastest times we've had at this point. Just keep it straight here. Oh, we got it. Okay, we've got time. So we've got to make this drive really well. Did we do it? I think we did. I think we got it. Yeah, we got it. Let's go.
Easy.
Anything else left? I'm going to look everywhere. It's going to make me look everywhere doing that. Oh, wait, hang on. No. Okay. Beast Pack's Final Stand. Okay. Streets of Rage style. For a minute there, I thought it was going to be Streets of Rage style. I thought it was going to be characters loading in. Defeat all the beasts in the starting area. I assume I didn't have to do that then. I just did it anyway. Oh no! I didn't mean to do that. I'm such an idiot. I've used my Maxim Tomato already. Idiota. I should be okay still. Hey DJ Hotlanta, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. DJ Hotlanta. I'll get up that high. It's going well. It's going very well. Thank you very much. And how's your day been? How's DJ Hot Lanta's been? Day was good. Good. Had a bit of a rough patch, but things are getting better now. Nice. call it his food. Call it his food. Cuppy cake with the red cuppy cake. Can I get a shout out? Can I get a hiya? I'm joking. Okay, let's go. One more time. Hey, it's okay. There we go. Welcome Raiders. If you're new here, I'm your host Lemon Seals. We're playing a bit of Kirby right now. Well, I don't know how far we are to the end, but all I know is that this level is called the Beast Pack's Final Stand. So if you're trying to avoid spoilers, I will say give me a follow and then we come back another time. Hopefully, when I'm not playing this, because yeah. Kingdom Hearts, how was it? What were you playing? Kingdom Hearts, nice. How was your stream? How was the stream, can I ask? I'm feeling very cozy. Anyway, so if you're new here, like I say, go give Cuppy Cake a follow and then come back here. It's fine. You can do that. No problem. Go give her a follow. Go on. Don't be shy. Click that link and go give her a follow. Okay, but here's a little video about my channel if you're new here. So, yeah, enjoy. First off, let me thank you for that raid. Gonna tell you about me and why I've stayed. I'm a JTV OG, variety gamer, as you will see. Most games I play on hard, retro mod, and we get a may start. Come for the games, but stay for the banter. Don't be a dick, that's my channel's mantra. Other streamers, no one beyond ya. Gotta catch his hands like I'm E Honda. Lemon Seals, never been faking. Tough for two strokes, but I couldn't be taken. I'm from London, UK based. Twitch partner is what's being chased. Most topics are not taboo. Please bring it up if it bugs you. Join the Discord if you wanna fix it. Right there, we got a win. Time to drop me a follow. Go give that a click there and this is Wiglet right here, look. Wigs arrive. Contact with two of my girls and to see my dad. Nice. Sounds fun. Sounds like a good day. So go give him a follow as well. Go give it. You know, everyone here is streaming. Everyone that's in this chat right now streams. So go ahead and give him a follow. Okay. Give me that food. Look at that dude. Wiggle. Ah, look, we got some more. Suck on that pipe. Go on, Kirby. You can do it, lad. Ah, what's that? That's what he was doing. He was weighing it down. I talk too much in gaming streams. What do you mean? I don't think you do. I encourage it. Okay, so what, we're going back in to the other room? Talk away, that's what I'd say. That's what I want. Interaction. I love interaction. I love interacting with people. Never. I was joking. When I said that to Wiglet, I was joking. I said that to Wiglet, only a joke. He come in. Oh man, no, I was joking when I said that to Wiggs. Completely joking. It makes it more fun. I fucking I love chatting to people, man. These toxic, I'm toxic as fuck, basically. That's all my fault, right? Okay. This is pretty cool. I'll say, this is pretty cool. Ah, no! That's not cool. Ah! Come back. Come back, Kirby. Oh, Kinder Egg. Don't mind if I do. I love a bit of Kinder Egg. Man, what am I going to have? What's going to be the first bit of chocolate after Lent? Get out of it, snake. Snake! Never feel that way in my streams, that's for sure. That's what I will say. Never feel that way in my streams. Ah. There's a wanted poster right there. Still got this flame. I'm still flamed on. Okay. Let's go. Tip it over. Down we go. Okay, there's water. I'm guessing I'm gonna need a boat. Just a small guess. What else we got over here? Yeah, no problem. Thank you so much for the raid and appreciate the lurk. You know I do. Thanks for your comments about the skull, by the way. Thank you so much, I appreciate that. Because there's stuff in here that I'm missing. There's an O as well. basically saying, oh, yeah. That's 4 of 5. Hopefully there's one more poster somewhere. Hopefully I'll see it. I don't want to do that one, man. That was horrible. I don't know why I did that. Ooh, it's a big bomb. It's a big bomb! Big bomb! Glider as well. Time to fly, baby. Time to fly. Time to fly, baby. I like this mechanic. Okay, so we collected the last Waddle Dee. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god! Messed up right there. Take that back, thank you very much. Stop hitting me. Thank you very much. Looks like I'm going to need to get a cone. Oh my god! Oh, look at that! Just! Okay, there's the final wanted poster. Oh, look at this! Red capsule. Season 3, or Volume 3, or whatever it is. There we go. Let's break these boxes. What's in here? Food. Take that in the back. Yay! That's the end of the level. Guarantee I've missed something up. What have I missed? What didn't I do? Ah, don't fall in the lava while with the cone mouth. That's fine. That was a... Did that straight off. Straight off the bat. Oh, look at that. We've got the boss. Unfriendly fronds. Tropical woods. Hey. Archmouth. Okay. What are these saved? So who we got in here, do you reckon? It's King Dedede again. It's King Dedede again. Challenge one. I knew those two were going to change into challenges. I just knew it. I knew it. I just knew they would. Alright, pet. I am, man. I'm alright, mate. Okay, we've got 3 stars. Whirl them away. Storm tornado trial. Let's go. Inside. Let's go. On the inside. What's the target? 1 minute 30. Oh, it's like that. Okay. That's a pretty cool power up. I've not even expressed it that much. Two of the tornadoes. Two of the tornado chicks. It is, Squidge. Squidge. I'm getting murdered now. Okay, so we didn't do the time. They're the ones that are wasting the time here. Okay. You're that hot. We know you're hot. I'm joking. Well, you're not feeling too good. You're not feeling well. Is that what it is? Yeah. How are we going to make up a minute, over a minute? We'll make up 40 seconds, 40, 45, 42 seconds, something like that. It's that fight, it's that battle with them two, the two at the end. Right, we'll find a way. We're going to find a way. If there's a will, there's a way, that's for sure. Swimming race. What? No, swallowing razor blades and coughing. Very pretty picture. Doing the test tomorrow. Ah, okay. You're just feeling rough. I thought for a second you were actually swallowing razor blades. I'm so dumb. I want to be swallowing razor blades. Stupid. I was just like, what? Wait, what? I'm so stupid, don't I? Yeah. Of course you thought. I think I know the way to cut down the time of these two now. Okay. Challenge. Failed challenge. We're gonna try and get some health then. We're gonna try and get some health. That's the way. It's the way. It's the way. It's the way. Ba da ba 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 ba. I didn't mean to eat my tomato before. Tomato leak. Take it to go. That boss fight at the end is the one that's going to be tough. No, I can't use that, can I? I was thinking to use the time warp. Is this the one? Yeah. Welcome, Moxie. I'd like to be able to communicate with you, but I cannot speak Russian, and that's what it looks like to me. But welcome anyway, and I hope you're doing well. No, it's not your bad. Don't worry. It's all good. Do I look Russian? Maybe. Thanks, Mara. Anytime, pets. Okay. to deem unnecessary death. Yeah, zero deaths at the moment. I still haven't died yet. I'm trying to get the time down. We're close to it. You thought I'd fall for that? You know how long I've been on this platform to fall for that? Reading names that I shouldn't. And all this. Been there, done that.
Hadouken!
Been on this platform for many years. Oh, the stars! That was interesting. Okay. There's nowhere near the time. But yeah. Hydrate. Thank you for the hydration. Thank you for the Hadouken. Hadouken! Look forward to seeing the pictures. What museum are you going to tomorrow? Oh wait, did you say where you were going? Cuppy, did you say where you were going? Museums. Which museum would you going to go to? Okay, let's try that again. Let's get that down. So we used the stars against them. That's what was affecting them more than anything. So when they drop the stars, pick them up and use it. Okay, I can do this. I think that was the way. We can use the stars against them. So when they drop the stars, use it. Okay. Got just over 40 seconds to do it. So we can. I think we can. Yeah, the stars are definitely the one. Stars are definitely the one. I was ignoring the stars before. It's not the stars that are working, it is the actual. So I'll show you what I mean. This is what's causing the most damage. This at the end, that spark. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try and use that against them. Okay, there's me thinking, oh no, just keep going, picking up the stars. Oldest monument in England. It's got to be Stonehenge. Stonehenge, right? Got a funny story about Stonehenge. A very funny story about Stonehenge. My car last year, on the motorway, nearly died in it last year, I think. Just near in front of it. Of course. Of course I have. Of course. But it's on the way to my sister's. It's on the way to one of my sisters, it is. It is for the pagans. That's what it was. It was for an old religion, I believe. Old Saren. Probably the oldest monument here. I don't think they can date. I don't think they've been able to date. All I know is the last time Tottenham won the league, okay, they had a Riz. That's all I know. Angel of the North. I'd like to go see that. I would actually like to see that. I bet it's very spiritual there. To be honest, say you've been there. Okay, let's try this. Let's keep doing that. Okay, that's doing the most damage. This spark. See that? Yeah, just keep spamming that. Spam that. Come on. Got 10 seconds. Come on. Don't slow down. Time's still going. Yes. 1 second to spare. St. James's Park. That's a nice stadium. So I've heard. I've not actually been up there. Would like to go see an Arsenal game there. It's massive. Yeah, St. James's Park, they've got good support up there, that's why. In that city, like, that's... it's got a big following. It's got a lot of... a big support up there, that's for sure. Okay, Multi-Mouth Treasure. Multi-Mouth. 2 minutes 45. What's this madness? I see that. That was mad. Okay, so 2 minutes 45 is the time we've got to be. Kind of would be nice to visit. I just like the cold. I like the idea of being snow. Well, where am I? Stuck. That's where I am. Cool. Let's try that again. It would be. I'll get out of the way. There we go, there we go. Oh, okay. That's the idea. That's the big idea. Shit. Put your form in there. Camel fit. Camel fit, mate. Oh my shit. Oh my god. Let's go again. Gotta do it again. That's one of our favourite things to do in the UK is travel. Travelling. I'd love to visit Japan as well. Squidge, I'm with you. Let's go together, Squidge. I'd love to go to Japan. Got here pretty quick this time. Oh, spit it out. Oh, I can't see. Cage, I'll be right there with you. Cage with the raid. Thank you so much, Cage. I appreciate it. Give me a second. I'll be right with you. Someone give him a shout out for me. Can I get a shout out? Can I get a shout out? Can I get a shout out? Destiny 2, how'd we do? Is that drop, man? That's so close, we're gonna do it again. That was quite a fun one. Let's do it. How is Kirby, bro? I think we're quite close to the end, I've got a feeling. King Dedede is the next fight. Again, the second battle with him, right? It's my theory anyway. But anyway, here's so hello everyone, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well. If you're new here, I'm playing a bit of Kirby. I think we're close to the end. I think we've got this bonus here. I fell off the edge right near the end. Oh, so close. There's a few times I fell off as well. There's a few times I fell off in between that as well. It's just not quite perfect. that's where we are at the game. We're doing like a side mission at the moment. What's the story of Kirby? What is Kirby? You don't know who Kirby is? Come on. How do you not know who Kirby is? I'm not even going to explain who Kirby is. Google him. Alright? Google him. Been around forever. Okay, so here's a little video about my channel.
First off, let me thank you for that raid. Gonna tell you about me and why I've stayed. I'm a JTV OG, variety gamer, as you will see. Most games I play on hard, retro mod, and we get a main start. Come for the games, but stay for the banter. Don't be a dick, that's my channel's mantra. Other streamers, no one beyond ya. Gotta catch his hands like I'm E Honda. Lemon seals, never been faking. Tough for two strokes, but I couldn't be taken. I'm from London, UK based. Twitch partner is what's being chased. Most topics are not taboo. Please bring it up if it bugs you. Join the Discord if you wanna fix it. Right there, we got a wiglet. Time to drop the follow.
Drop in. Give me a hello. Okay. I do like that. Do you guys still like that? Do you still like the raid music? Do you still like that, guys? Anyway, we're going to crack on with Kirby. Go give Cage a follow. That's it. Drop that link there. It's been dropped in a few times. Love the raid song. You still love the raid song? Okay. Okay. That's good. It's Cat Jam. Cat Jam. Jamming. Right, we're only a couple seconds off. We're going to have to give it another go. We're going to have to make up 3 seconds or 4 seconds. That's what we're going to need to make up. 4 seconds at least. 4 seconds. Man, that's harsh. That's a harsh fail. Let's go again. Bad section, really. Okay, we'll start again. We'll try again, like we tried last time. Oh, let's try again. Close once. It'll be ages now. Separate disciplines, man, I mean. Can't afford to fall off, I don't think. I don't think you've got time to fall off. Though that is a fast fall off, the cone is a fast one, so we'll maybe give it a go and see how close we are. Oh, what's going on? not all the way back. Nah, for some reason when it does that, I'm not sure why, but when you respawn, it stops, so you have to do the input again. Too fast. I was too fast. God damn. God damn. Too fast. Too so fast. Take that hit there. We'll take it. No. I'm just going to be clean as possible. Clean as possible. Didn't get hit there. Better. There we go. Clean as possible, come on. Oh no! Let's drop at the last place, man. That's bang out of order. That's out of order, innit? Just made it. supposed to hit myself? To fail. Failed. I had so much time as well. I had so much time. Okay. Let's come up here, up here, 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 here. Go. Stabbed in the back. Go. Come on, drop, drop, drop. Okay, that place there, that car, well, dropped before. Gotta make it clean as possible. I've got to practice this jump then, because that was from the corner from there. Oh my god, I was actually close. That drop did cost everything. That drop did. And I even turned around. I even turned around for that drop. So, yeah. Might be okay. 2 minutes 45. You got this. I've got this. I've got this. 3 seconds I've got to make up. I thought I badly messed it up. That's why I thought I'd give it practice. So we know we've got to go straight from that corner, really. We've got, right, so we bang on this one. Over this side, bang on that pipe. I miss the pipe completely and restart the game. Restart the run. Okay. Let's go. Okay, jump over these first two, hit that run. Go again. This one. Up here we go. 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 Let's go. Wanker. The input stopped it. Okay, it's all good. Oh, it's a little toss pop.
Oh dear.
Look at this. That little one in the hood will push me down. Man, that's unfair, man. I fell down the gap that was the width of probably the actual hoop that was on. We go again. Jump up, and hit. We're going to continue. We're going to see how far we get. Yeah, two of them I don't think you can do it. jump and hit. You get bitten for no reason. Row. It's this section I think is the hardest. This bit here, I think, is the hardest. Come on, we got this. Oh no, I needed that. I'm fucked up there. Didn't need it. How far can I get without it? I thought I was onto something there. Thought, oh, he's onto something. One, two, three, four, five, and hit. Knock me back into the lava. Come on, tell me this is good enough. Get in the car. Right, that corner, I've got to remember that corner coming up. This one here. How do we do? It's me falling in a couple of times. It's encouraging to know that I can fall in once or twice and I can still do it. So close. My nightmare would be 45.01. That would be a nightmare. Now that would be a nightmare. 8.81 is nearly. It's nearly 4 seconds. Savage. Savage. That's what that was. Savage. Sage. Jump down, let's jump down. Let's go! Okay. I thought I was going to be cooked. How did I fall in? How? I don't know how I fell in. I think I've done this way quicker. Be like 1 second out. I've got a feeling. Oh, I died. No. Oh, not died, but failed. I reckon I was on time. I had over 10 seconds to do that little bit left. Mad. That was literally my back wheel. That was literally my back wheel, the last place you can get hit. On the last section. And I would have done it. But I did fall the fuck a couple of times, so I know that I can fall and not worry too much. I can fall once maybe. You know? So this is encouraging stuff. A good challenge. I think this is a good part of the game. Like these challenges, I think. No. Okay, okay. Come on, move your ass. Not that bad, Kirby. Come on. Oh, yeah. That's not enough. That's too much. Come on, Kerb. What happened? No idea. Who knows me? No one knows. No idea what's happening now. Why this is happening. At the beginning. Can't do the start now. Suddenly. Back to square one now. Makes a world bit of difference, just taking your time there. Just take your time. It's worth it, because then you don't drop back. Drive, baby. No, why there? Why there, though? Why there? So this is how close it was before. Time-wise. Let's go. Easy. First try. Easy. Done it. Yes. GG's. I would be shouting right now. But it's very late. Okay. Start to fight King Diddy. The presence of the king. Presence. Should have come in with a... Actually, I will. Sorry, I will come in. We will come in full strength. I don't know why I took my weapon off. Don't know why. Don't ask me. Let's go, we're ready. We're ready for your king to D. Stretch that elbow. Choice of weapons here. I reckon one of these are going to be what I'm going to have to use on him another time. Zero deaths. This is what it's come up to. This is what it's come down to. Zero deaths. Okay. Side challenges and stuff. If you've seen that, that doesn't count. Or those sort of like death at them boss nemesis. His prime nemesis, Forger DD. Forgo DD. King DD! Who'd have thought? Okay. Don't get hit by Forger DD fire attack. We've beaten King DD. Clear without taking any damage. We can do that. What's going on here? What's this? What's going on? Get out of here, King Dedede. Oh no. Dedede, quickly, come on. Lab Discoveria. Discoverer.
Automatic language detection activated. Authentication system activated. Authenticating. Entry code approved. Initiating facility navigation protocol.
the Dream Discoveries Tour of our science facility, Lab Discovera. On this thrilling tour, you'll be introduced to the ultimate life form, specimen IDF-86. From the moment IDF-86 arrived on our planet, it began a campaign of destruction that threatens the native wildlife of our entire world. Luckily, our research team managed to capture it before it could complete its invasion. Once it was contained, our lab began studying IDF-86's spatial teleportation ability, research that laid the groundwork for the planetary warp technology we enjoy today.
What is this? What's going on here?
However, 30 years after our research began, a warp experiment incident occurred in this facility. A new life form, separated from the main specimen, escaped in the aftermath. That new subspecimen has yet to be recovered. In the time since, IDF-86 has shown no signs of activity. It is now kept in a state of permanent stasis within the custom-made eternal capsule here on the top level of Lab Discoverer. And here we are. Let's meet the ultimate life form, specimen IDF-86.
Let's go. What? Take a good look, pink intruder. Isn't this a beautiful sight? You're not even seeing the Great One in full form. They're incomplete without their other half. Long ago, the Great One granted the people of this world a miraculous power. Those people left this world behind and entered a land of dreams. Once the Great One is complete again, I know we will receive this miraculous power. We, the ones they left behind in this forgotten land. And now the time has finally come. Oh, okay. That's what they're saying that is. That'll fill in. That's right. This small creature here is the Great One missing half. Finally, after our planning and effort, we can help the Great One reach their complete form. Okay. We've dreamed of this moment for many years. If you dare to stand in our way, we'll feast on your hide. King of the Beast, Leon Gar. He's not that bad. Leon Gal. Oh my gosh. That's mad. That attack. That attack is crazy. Breathing with my hits because I know I can. Do you think this is another phase? No, probably not. Leon got. Important plan. Needed a labor. Open vortex. Found workforce. Brought here and yet error made. Irksome. Pink containment. Oh, I didn't read that properly. Careful planning. Now wasted. No more planning. No more patience. Instead, everything shall be consumed. Everything. Oh, this is awkward. Big dude. Big dude. That's not going to contain it, is it? It's going to be a chase. Is that Nos? Invasive species! Earth. Keep going, Kirby. Come on, Kirby. We've got this. No, not the weapon I want. Why do I have a weapon? That's not a bad weapon. Damn. Did we beat it? It's got to be another phase. My weapon of choice. At least, conveniently, there's a weapon of everything there. Anything I want to use. Ultimate rifle, Vecto Elephant Elphinus. Elphinus. Hit me once. It's got me finally. So what, another phase? Yeah. Okay, what's he done to this guy? Okay, he's trying to planet. Cool. Is Thanos? Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Recovering health. Finish it with the raid! Finish it! in the shed just a moment. I'm in a boss battle right now. Hope you're doing well. Welcome, Raiders. Hope you're doing well. I'm just in the middle of a boss battle. I'll be right there with you. Right there. Can I get a shout out for Finny? Oh, God. Okay. Okay, keep going. He's on his last bit of health, come on. Got him out. I'll try to suck up his stick. I didn't know if I could do that. Okay. Not another phase. What's he doing now? Such incredible power. Whatever it's trying to do, it's going to be pretty bad. What is it, Kirby? Wow. Is that your home? That Planet Popstar? Oh no, it's pulling Popstar through the huge vortex. Wants your world to collide with this one. We have to stop it, but how? Beats me, I've just dropped my power up. No idea, mate. We'll have to find out. Oh, Optimus Prime, yeah? Optimus Prime time. Can I get a shout out for Finny, please? In chat from someone. Let's go! He's a truck now. Move out the way. I tried. I know, right? It's all good. That was a purpose. I thought I'd died. Go, Kirby, go! Go, Kirby! Come on, Kirby, we've got this. I'm not still in control, no? Okay, cutscene. What's he doing? Right, am I in control right now? Oh, okay, this is what I'm doing. QTE. What have we got to do now? Oh shit. Hello. Go Kirby. Come on, Kirby, the fruit goat. You're the fruit goat, Kirby. Come on. The fruit goat. Come on! We've got this. Tapping in me, man. I didn't know there was going to be tapping, and I'm not very good at it because my pants. Oh, shit. Season up my hands, man. No. Not this. Anything but this. I'm a kryptonite, man. I can't do this because my hands. I can't even pause it. Are shaking now. Jesus. Playing slots. How was it? How was your string? All good. I was just in the middle of all this. I don't even know what's happening right now. No, come back, Elphalyn. Stop. Oh. Chat made it better. I know, right? We're back home. We are back home. Why? Did we beat it? Did we beat it again? Who knows? I can't believe you come during a... My bad, man. I feel bad. I can't even do the raid song right now. And I will. Stay for the raid song, okay? Promise? We did beat it. Let's go! That's crazy. We beat it. Yay! I hope you enjoyed the cutscene. new world. So I'm going to start scoring the game, okay? As we always do at the end of each game that I've ever beaten on here so far, we score it. Okay, so I'll give the artwork. It's got to be a 10. It's so cute, the game. Though there are... Actually, I might even score it down 1-9 because there's times where things are in the distance, but it's kind of choppy. But it's perfect. It's such a cute game. Such a well-made game. Gameplay, brilliant. I think it might be easy, but an easy game... It doesn't need to be a hard game to be a good game. You know what I mean? To be continued. Ooh. Okay. Controls. Controls are perfect. Controls are great. Yeah, I can't complain about the controls at all. Really well made. You can really enjoy playing this game. Story. There isn't a story. It's a 5. It's the lowest mark. It's the lowest mark it has. It's a 5. There's no story. You know. But again, it doesn't need to be a story. Not everything needs to be over dramatic. Needs to have, like, oh, you know, like The Last of Us. Oh, it's a zombie apocalypse and that man died and his daughter died and he's crying. He's trying to get over it, sort of thing. And yeah, that sort of thing there, you know. That sort of problem there. Anyway, controls, music, brilliant. That's a 10. Music's a 10. Music is a 10. But anyway, if you're new here, I'm your host, Lemon Seals. We've just beaten Kirby, and we're going to go back and try and clean up whatever we've missed out on, because there's something there, obviously, that I've not done. So we're going to carry on and see what's happening there. Thank you for that raid, Finny Shed. Okay, here's a little video about my channel. Okay, so Kirby is a platformer. If you don't know what Kirby is, like I say, I'm not going to tell you what Kirby is. Go Google it, because Kirby's been around forever. How do you not know who Kirby is? This game is an easy game, but very fun. So yeah, brilliant stuff. Bars incoming. Yeah, you ain't kidding. But here we are. Here's a little video about my channel.
First off, let me thank you for that raid. Gonna tell you about me and why others stayed. I'm a JTV OG. Variety gamer, as you will see. Most games I play on hard. Retro mod and we get a May starred. Come for the games but stay for the banter. Don't be a dick, that's my channel's mantra. Other streamers know I'm beyond ya. Gotta catch his hands like I'm E Honda. Lemon Seals, never been faking. Tough for 2 strokes but I couldn't be taken. I'm from London, UK based. Twitch partner is what's being chased. Most topics are not taboo. Please bring it up if it bugs you. Join the Discord if you wanna fix it. Right there, we got a wiglet. Time to drop me a follow. Drop me a hello.
That's right. Thank you so much for dropping in there. Perfect stuff. Go drop in the Discord there. If you've got Discord, you're welcome in. We've got banter there. It carries on over there. I'm more responsive there, I guess. So come on over. Bars. Eminem, like I say, Eminem's been very quiet. Eminem has been so quiet. I'm just saying, okay? Okay. We've got a rock band as well. Here we go. Interesting. Is there more boss rushes? The ultimate cup in the Colosseum. Battle through opponents and aim to become the champ. the Ultimate Cup visitor booth in front of the Coliseum. What have we got here? Increase the power of the copy ability. Good news, the copy abilities can now be powered up at Waddle Dee's shop. What? What's up? Chloroline. What's Chloroline doing here? Hey, look, Chloroline is visiting our town. She looks a bit upset. Ah, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Kirby? They say Kirby, by the way. It's not Kirby. After all these years, eh? After all these years. When things finally calmed down and the animals come to celebrate with us, Leon Giles was missing. I bet Chloroline has been looking for him. She might have found something. We should ask her what's going on. Okay. Before we do any of that, we're going to go back to the Star World, because there's one level in particular that I have not done. Okay, so that is the way up there. I knew this would be something up here. However, did we do everything up here? Yeah, we beat that. So, well, I've only got this one to do, which is not being untouched. If we can go untouched, then we can see what's going on. Let's go. I think we can beat King Dedede untouched. Let's go again. No, the power up I want. It's not there. It's not there. We're going to have to go back out and back in. Is there anything that's happened over here, by the way? There's that over there. Okay. Return to D-Town. We're going to pick up a hat. A certain hat. But $2.99. We're one down. If we did that untouched, then we would have been a lot better. Guess what, Kirby? I found a way to make your copy abilities even more powerful. I just need a few rare stones to raise your attack power. I'm calling this process Ability Power Up. I'm ready to power up whenever you are. Pick up a favourite and we'll try it out. Okay. Okay. When you power up an ability, a plus will be added. Okay. I see how it is. Let's try this one then. By holding down B. Okay. 70%. We're already 70% through. We completed the game undead. We didn't die once, by the way, the whole playthrough. Now let's take King Dedede on. King Dedede! He's the only Waddle Dee. There's only one Lord of Waddle Dee left. Skip this cutscene now. Okay, let me restart. Simple as that. We need to learn to guard. We need to learn to do that. Well, can't be touched once. got that tomorrow. Yes, please. Again. So leave a bit of fire on him, then run away. Run away, boy. Okay. Fly, my pretties, fly. It's all good. Shame. What a shame. Okay. Okay. Let's go again. We can't do this. We've just got to figure out what we need to do during each phase. What it does. It's the little improvements that you make, you know, along the way. What have you been up to lately anyway, Finny? What else have you been up to, other than slots? Go fast. Burn, baby, burn. So close. We're getting further and further into the fight, not being hit. Okay. King de dee 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 dee. stage, come back in. Beat the game, I'm dead. I didn't die once. I'm quite proud of that. Do it without taking damage. We've 100%ed up to this point. It's only that one bottle D that we need to rescue. Facing down. That's the first phase down. Jump attack soon. Oh, he got me. Didn't see that coming. Last time he attacked me, it was different way, it was a different way completely. He jumped. So I thought that was next, but he mixed it up a little bit. Okay, let's go again. That was the furthest, that's progress, that is. Got two phases. Such a it's very powerful, this weapon. Okay. one down again. Third one down again. He's going to do a different attack this time. You got, okay, done it. Done it. Cool. Easy. Easy. Burn him. Burn him, Kirby. No mercy. No mercy. Skipped. Do I have to do that all over again? Don't think we do. I don't think we actually have to. Do it again. We'll see. Let's see what happens. Because worst case scenario, I've got to fight King Dedede again. That's it. No, we don't have to. That's done. It's done. We've done it. Okay. Saved 300 Waddle DDs. Waddle DDs! Filling's got a statue. Yay! And Kirby. Deserve it, Kirby. Come on, mate. Waddle Dee complete. You saved every Waddle Dee. Thank you, Kirby. As a show of appreciation, special statues are now in the town plaza. Done. Go home and sleep. Let's see what Chloraline wants. Is this another mysterious vortex? What, you sense Leon Gar somewhere in there? How have we been sucked in and she didn't? That's just rude. That's just rude. Okay. What? Oh gosh. This feeling, this is exactly how it felt when I was absorbed by another half. Vector Elf Dennis. Okay, let's just go. Isolated Isles, Fargo Dreams. Fargo Dreams. Interesting. How far does this go? go. Fargo Planes. 0 of 50. No idea. Piece of Leon's soul. Piece of my soul. That's funny. Is this like hard mode or something? I think this is going to be hard mode. Thought I wouldn't notice that, huh? Get out of here. Okay. There's a piece of missing. I'm missing one piece. Ah, there it is. In the nut. I had to bust a nut for it. Missing another piece. Right, it's hiding behind him. Look at that, moments before impact. Oh, free. Cluster. Boss battle?
Yeah.
I've got to tell you. realised. Yeah. Okay, so I need to be him. Shoot that down. Let's blow up the other two. Yeah, the last three. Okay. So we've got 17 of 50. Interesting. In here. There's never all part of my soul. I'll rescue my soul. How did I fall off? I'm Kirby. I'm the one that shot the thing. Indiana Jones, run! Run, Indy! Okay. Okay, cool. Thought I missed that. Thought I messed it up with that second shot. Give me that burger. Give me that burger. Oh, there's one under there, look. It's hidden. Looks like you've already collected all the pieces of Leon's soul in this spot. Let's check another next area. So, he says that when you've collected all the pieces, that means I've not done it for the very first area I was in. Okay. Understood, understood. Okay. mashup of the whole world, basically. Done the star. There you go. Looks like you've collected all the pieces of this area. That's what I like to hear. That means I've definitely missed a couple in the very first area. He's fallen. Whoops. I'm punched, you know. If I can make that jump. Okay, we've got a random star piece. Not expected to see that there. He pushed me off the edge. Little creep. Okay. piece I'm missing, because you would have said so. He's gonna kill me. He will be dead. Might be my first death. This is the end. Welcome, welcome. This is going to be my first death. Spectacle. Where's my fire attack? One touch, he would have just gone and I would have been dead. Just. Oh my god. What does that do in terms of percentage? 72%. I've underestimated this game. This is brilliant. This is brilliant. This is a brilliant game. Let's go back to detail, shall we? Back to D-Town. Let's go down to T-Town. Down to D-Town. Get some sleep, Kirby. You earned it, mate. you charge those batteries.
Oh, look.
Minion Waddle Dee. Hiya Kirby. Been a while, hasn't it? I didn't get it. I get to say it before, so thanks for saving King Dedede. Wait. Blueprint. Masked Hammer Blueprint. Let's have a look at this. We're still getting blueprints. I love this game, man. This is brilliant. So much, there's so much on this game. It's crazy. Okay, hit. Watch man descend into madness. Are you ready? I am. Slowly. Oh, that's the closest. That's the closest we've had it. I honestly thought I had it then for a second. I thought I had it. I felt it in my bones, but nothing. It was all, it's all in my mind. I'm going mad trying to do this. This in 30 seconds as well. For a bonus. Just bounced off it too quickly. Squished right in the corner. Right in the corner. This might be beyond my skill. This is the hardest thing in the game. I'm gonna say that now. This is the hardest thing in the whole game. I got too excited. Come on. chill. That little corner there, so well placed. We're going to do this tonight. We're going to get this done. We're going to get this done tonight. Pressure by that Gordo that was coming for me. Oh my god, we did it! Oh my god, we've done it. That is crazy. We did it. Yes. We did it. That was mental. Include all the tilt hard, extra hard difficulty. What? You cleared all the hard, extra hard difficulty? Really? Rare stone, you get rare stone for it. Three rare stone for it. That's good stuff. That is crazy. We've done it. I think we should call it a night. Yeah, my controller's even saying that as well. But we did it. I can't believe we did it. Okay. Bye. Okay. I don't know where that came from. Take this though.
Mm-hmm.
we'll be all ready for tomorrow's adventure. If we put all the money in, we'll put all the we're gonna put the whole 1,000 in there. I'm a madman. Crazy. We're getting crazy. Here we go. Okay. A new song then. There we go. End it there. I think that's been a good stream now. It has been. Do you know what I mean? Let's find something to rate. I want a big shout out tonight for Cage and Cupy was here earlier. Wiglet was here earlier as well. For the raids as well. Finny with the raid. Who else we got? Had KHD with the raid, right? And we also had Cupcake with the raid. Thank you so much. You're amazing, amazing people. To do smash them emotes in these chat if you have got them. If not, hashtag Lemon Seals Raid is enough for me. Please do so. Go say hi, go drop your support, go get blown away by El Dirty Squirrel. If you've never seen him before, drop a follow and go show some love and support. All right, take care guys, see you over there.